My luteal phase is only 7 days.
It is supposed to be more like 10 to 14 days.
I know that. I do not know what to do about it.
I'm assuming you know the luteal phase is too short, because the doctor did a biopsy.
You can tell just from the days between ovulation and when your next period starts.
A short luteal phase is not a guarantee you cannot get pregnant.
But if the lining is too thin, you're not very likely to get pregnant.
Your luteal phase could be too short for the first few cycles after pregnancy or miscarriage, but it may return to normal.
I do not think I've ever been pregnant.
Then the greater likelihood is a hormone imbalance. Whether you need progesterone supplementation to increase the length of the luteal phase, or medication to get your thyroid under control, is up to the doctor.
I did not know that thyroid could mess up ovulation.
It can prevent ovulation or a proper uterine lining development whether the thyroid is overproducing or underproducing. Then again, you could have PCOS.
I think that's polycystic ovarian syndrome.
That alters the functions of the ovaries, including ovulation. Your odds of pregnancy go down, but the odds of multiples go up.
I do not know if a third of the chance of getting pregnant is worth the greater risk of triplets. Technically it evens out, but that's not the type of surprise pregnancy I want.
You may need progesterone to stretch out the luteal phase plus another medication to ensure that you ovulate. In fact, the luteal phase may be too short because of poor ovulation.
I'm glad to know they have treatments for it, regardless of the cause.
Some doctors treat it to encourage the follicles to mature. Others focus on possible reasons the body is not responding to progesterone, such as ovarian deficits, thyroid problems, or even STDs.
I know STDs can cause infertility, but I do not know how that's related.
If you've had an untreated STD, it can interfere with luteal phase development, well before it causes scarring in the fallopian tubes.
Obviously, it is something to talk to the doctor about. I prefer a treatment to be as simple as possible.
The basic progesterone treatment may be one you're already familiar with, birth control.
I'm trying to get pregnant, not prevent pregnancy.
A cycle or two of that could jumpstart the luteal phase, then stop taking it around the point of ovulation, so it does not prevent pregnancy.
I ought to pretend it is the night after prom, just to up the odds of conception.